Okay, sir.
Dear students, please refer to the question number 4 of projection of lines sheet 2. I repeat, question number 4 of projection of lines sheet 2. Just I will note down the important points in the question. A line AB 65 mm long, means its true length is given to be 65 mm. Its end A 45 mm below HP, and 13 mm behind BP. Point B 10 mm below HP and 45 mm behind VP. And the question, you have to draw the projections. Step by step. First of all, draw a reference line XY. Then draw a projector line to mark the point A. Then next, mark the point A as 45 mm below HP. Front view is 45 mm below HP and 13 mm behind VP. Top view is 13 mm above the reference line. Next, you are given the position of point B and true length of the line 65 mm. But the distance between the end projectors is not given here. So you can just take point B is 10 mm below HP. You can draw a horizontal line at 10 mm below the reference line, means this is giving you the locus of B dash. Similarly, 45 mm behind VP, draw a horizontal line at 45 mm above the reference line. This is giving you the locus of top view of B, that is locus of B. Then true length of the line is given 65 mm. You open your compass equal to 65 mm. Taking A dash as center, mark a radius, mark an arc. And join this point with A dash. Take this point as B1 dash. Similarly, in the top view, open the compass is equal to 65 mm and mark an arc with taking A as a center. Take this point as a B2. Then draw a projector line passing from B1 dash. Then draw a horizontal line, a line parallel to the XY which is intersecting this projector line passing from B1 dash at point B1. Now this AB1, this is giving you the length of the top view. This is giving you the length of the top view. This one is the view length. And you take, open your compass is equal to AB1, and taking A as center, mark an arc intersecting the locus of B at B. You get the point B. Then draw a projector line passing from B, intersecting the locus of B dash at B dash. As you get the point B dash, and join A dash with B dash. Now these are the required projections. I will join these lines by continuous thick line. So these are the required projections. Just you can take the screenshot.
Can I come up?